And this just in, a man is facing manslaughter charges after a teenage girl died from an overdose from drugs he admitted to giving her.
Police say 48-year-old Richmond Sam gave drugs to three girls, one of whom went unconscious at a gas station near 27th Avenue and Northern today and later died at the hospital. Again, the accused dealer, is facing manslaughter charges in her death.
And while police didn't